And they will offer sort of a steel egg. That's what makes that really exciting. If you want to see an Egyptian vulture trembling with excitement, all you have to do is show him an egg. For me and you, getting into an egg is obviously a very, very tricky procedure, but we have a spoon. Frank doesn't have a spoon that he can carry around, so what he actually does, he picks up stones and repeatedly throws the stone at the egg until he breaks it, and he can break massive big eggs. I'm talking things like